With Kentucky headlines, I'm Casey Parker Bell. Governor Beshear is asking the federal government for an emergency disaster declaration because of severe winter weather that hit from February 8th to February 19th. Four people died, and at one point, 154,000 Kentuckians were without power. Damage is estimated at more than $30 million. A federal disaster declaration would mean help to pay for recovery efforts. Kentucky's COVID positivity rate is now 3.4%. The state reports 731 new cases, and 25 more Kentuckians have died. Governor Beshear says a review of death certificates reveals about 600 COVID-related deaths that hadn't been previously reported. As a result, the state's overall death toll has gone from about 5,000 to more than 5,600 over the last 2 days. Bill Bryant and a panel of reporters discuss the week's news from the Kentucky General Assembly and more on Common on Kentucky at 8 Eastern, 7 Central.